हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इस वीडियो में कंप्यूटर साइंस के कुल 100 प्रश्न और उत्तर हैं। ये वीडियो को ध्यान से देखें, पढ़ें और सुनें, जिससे आपको बिहार शिक्षक पात्रता परीक्षा 2019 को क्रैक करने में मदद मिलेगी। ये प्रश्न और उत्तर का दूसरा सेट है। इससे पहले भी एक प्रश्न पत्र का सेट आप लोगों को नेट पर उपलब्ध कराया गया है, ये दूसरा सेट है। इसके अलावा आपको दो सेट और मिलेंगे, कुल 4 से 5 सेट उपलब्ध होगा, जो आपके चयन में 100% उपयोगी सिद्ध होगा। अभी आप कुल सेट को सुनिए, पढ़िए और देखिए। उसके बाद परीक्षा देने के बाद हमारे टीम के द्वारा दिया गया सेट से मिलान करें। उसके बाद आप देखेंगे कि 80 से 90% प्रश्न इस सेट से ही दिया गया है। अब आपके सामने ये प्रश्न पत्र शुरू हुआ।
नाउ माई क्वेश्चन इज, Which of the following error detected by the compiler? Answer is syntax error. Next question is, Which of the following function is provided by an operating system? Answer is all of the above. It means process management, security management and file management. Answer all of the above. Next question is, Which of the following provide complete information related to a process? Answer is PCB. It means process control block. Next question is, Which of the following component is actually responsible for executing an instruction? Answer is hardware. Next question is, Which of the following are the building blocks of digital circuit? Answer is logic gates. Now next question is, Which of the following types of operation can be performed by logic gates? Answer is logical operation. Now next question is, Which of the following is used to Add binary numbers. Answer is logic gates. Now next question is, Which of the following techniques enable a user to simplify the Boolean expression? Answer is truth table. Now next question is, Which of the following digital circuit used as the basic component of sorting data? Answer is logic gates. Now next question is, Which of the following logic gates is also known as inverter? Answer is not. Next question is, Which of the following component is used to perform the logical operation in the drive logic gates? Answer is flip-flop. Now next question is, Which of the following logic gates generate false output only when both of the input have the same values? Answer is XOR. Now next question is, which of the following combination of logic gates is included in the NAND gate? Answer is NOT and AND. Now next question is, The online soft copy display a customer charge account to respond to an inquiry is an example of exception report. Now next question is, A top to bottom relationship among the item in a database is established by, answer is hierarchical schema. Now next question is, Data model is a collection of conceptual tools for describing. Answer both of the above. It means data एंड डाटा रिलेशनशिप। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डाटा स्ट्रक्चर इज फिक्स्ड फॉर्मेट रिकॉर्ड ऑफ सेवरल टाइप इन। आंसर इज रिकॉर्ड बेस्ड मॉडल। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ए रिलेशन डेट इज इन BCNF ऑलवेज गारंटी। आंसर इज बोथ ऑफ द एबव, इट मीन्स लॉसलेस ज्वाइन एंड डिपेंडेंसी प्रिजर्विंग। आंसर बोथ ऑफ द एबव। ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ए रिलेशन डेट इज इन 3NF एलॉज गारंटी। आंसर बोथ ऑफ द एबव, इट मीन्स लॉसलेस ज्वाइन एंड डिपेंडेंसी प्रिजर्वेशन। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एवरी BCNF इज इन 3NF। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नॉर्मल फॉर्म्स आर यूज टू। आंसर इज All of the above, it means reduce the size of table so that less memory is required, make the query processing faster and avoid logical inconsistency from operation which update table. Okay, our next question is the maximum number of table into which row can be inserted by a single insert statement are. Answer is unlimited. Next question is a view created with which option makes sure that row added to the base table through the view are accessible to the view. Answer is with check option. Now next question is which one of the following is not a DDL statement. Answer is truncate. Next question is which one is not a constraint in SQL. Answer is super key. Now next question is which constraint cannot be defined at table level? Constraint in create table. Answer is not null. Now next question is the file organization that provides very fast access to an arbitrary record of a file. Answer is hashed file. Next question is file organization used for secondary key retrieval. Answer is indexed sequential file organization. Now next question is insertion of a new record is very efficient in. Answer is sorted file. Now next question is direct file is based on. Answer is random. Now next question is data integrity means. Answer is ensuring correctness and consistency of data. Now next question is authentication refers to. Answer is all of the above, it means method of restricting user access to system, controlling access to portion of database and controlling the operation on the data. Okay, then next question is which item is printed at the bottom of each page? Answer is footer. Next question is color and pattern used to fill a closed shape is called. Answer is fill style. Now next question is, to change line height to 1.5, we use shortcut key. Answer is Control plus 5. Now next question is, a number of letter that appears little above the normal text is called. Answer is superscript. Next question is, a number of letter that appears little below the normal text is called. Answer is subscript. Now next question is, free of cost repair of software bug available at internet is called. Answer is patch. Next question is, the internet was originally a project of which agency? Answer is ARPA. Next question is, which of the following is a correct format of email address? Answer is name@website.information. Now next question is, HTML is used to create. Answer is web page. Next question is, the computer jargon www stand for. Answer is World Wide Web. Wow. Next question is, a computer on internet are identified by. Answer is IP address. Next question is, Internet Explorer falls under. Answer is browser. Now next question is, full form of HTML is. Answer is hypertext markup language. Now next question is, moving from one website to another is called. Answer is browsing. Question is, what is the intersection of a column and a row on a worksheet called? Answer is cell. Next question is, BFS meter to traverse. Answer is all successor of visited node before any successor of any of those successor. Now next question is, algorithm which solved the all pair shortest path problem is. Answer is Floyd algorithm. Now next question is, the way a card game player arrange his card as he pick them up at an example of. Answer is insertion sort.
इस वीडियो में किसी भी प्रकार का त्रुटि रहने पर आप कमेंट लाइन पर कमेंट जरूर करें, जिससे इसकी क्वालिटी को इम्प्रूव किया जा सके। अगर कोई प्रश्न का उत्तर गलत हो तो सही उत्तर का जवाब जरूर कमेंट बॉक्स पर दें, जिससे सुधार हो सके।